best part.
The greatest dinner I've ever had.
Hello, everybody.
That's a very tough situation. The hostages have to be given back immediately because there can be no way that they're in good shape. They're obviously not being treated properly. And you hope that they're okay, but they're
alive. We win. It'll be very simple. It's all going to work out and very quickly. If we don't, you're going to end up with major wars in the Middle East and maybe a third world war. You are closer to a third world war right now